64 still needed for England to win it. They're 65 for 4 at the moment. Sean Tate's coming back into the attack to try to ruffle Kevin Peterson's feathers. And Andrew Flintoff is at the non-striker's end. This pair have to settle down and consolidate. You just sense a panic in the ranks. After all, the target was only 129.
Yeah.